Hello everybody, welcome back to Oghupower, I'm Oghu, and this is Cyberpunk 2077. So, I think I will now get cool another level, and for my perk point, what do I want? Oh, full damage. Max health is nice, but nah. That one's just very useful. Ooh, death touch and does not drain stamina? Oh, I... Reducing reload time does sound very good, to be honest. More damage. Okay, so now let's go for moth hunting. Find Evelyn.
Still can't shake it. That virtue sample we saw with the dead's head moth. All they scroll is snuff.
Well, Ben.
Stop it.
Hunt for death's head.
There'd have to be utter gongs to waste her on something like that.
What do you mean?
We're talking about a girl who's not only a natural at what she does, but also has got a doll's implant. I mean, that's not a package you find lying out in the street.
Okay. And a lot of her thoughts can breathe. Let's just, since she isn't talking anymore, let's just skip it. Second, you guys.
And here we are.
So, should be more centered now. Don't know how it's sometimes changing. Well, why?
I'll hang back, scan the subnet, see if there's any blueprints of the complex lying around. Join you as soon as I find something. Let's link on Hollow till then.
It's not gonna be pretty in there.
Nope.
So, if you mean to tell me to hang back altogether, don't bother.
All right. Going in.
You know what? Let's start the breach protocols. Yeah, let's do the ice pick. I see. Five. 55. And I can. One more tech ability. Which I might have chosen, to be honest.
Nothing.
Nothing.
take it on a tight. If I don't have to, then.
Got the blueprint. Be there in a sec. Try to find a way to the lower level.
Come on! I said, come on! Come at me, fucker!
Heard shot. You still alive?
I'm here. Got no time to creep around.
There. Rams available, okay. Second one? Oh, up here. Would have been a nice way to go too. Wait, is this? Yeah, that, no, that's the other side. Yeah, I think that's the. Or is it? Okay, well, so technically, it could have gone like in there, and that would have been it. Oh, seems like it. Oh well, it happens. Sometimes you just don't know better. I'm stuck. Okay. It was like 2 minutes ago. Okay. Just got stuck by the environment. I tried everything yet, really. Okay, so I killed you, turn you off. Wait, what? I did find some blue thingies, which is what I'm searching for. The doors you open. And yeah, I am aware that this is pink. But I like it. Or red, pink. So there are you. Let's do it the other way around.
Found a way down. You see my position?
Yep, be there in a sec. Wait for me. V, hold up. I'm close. I'm here. We need to get to level minus two. Bet that's where they're keeping her.
As already said, I really like the shotgun now, because the shotgun has the ability to throw someone over. So ice pick, yeah, ice pick. BD E9. E9. Oh damn it, I can't. Nine, BD. I start with one C, BD. Oh. That is, don't deserve anything else. So, large amount, 1C, 1C, E9. 1C, 1C, E9. I could use it to distract them, okay. Oh, damn it.
What the fuck?
Okay.
I need. Must be cooking RPM here.
RPM. Used to sprinkle it on my breakfast.
Whatever that is. It's nothing good, to be honest.
Need to get into the hallway past this room.
Okay.
What about them?
Not much.
I can always just get rid of them my way.
Your call, but you gotta make it now.
Pussies like you.
It used to be that pussies were just pussies. Now we're the ones with our dicks in our hands.
Huh?
Hey, what if we stopped losing and started...
Take him out quick.
You're fucked now!
That's why I like them. Just stay down.
Help! Please! Help! Eat it, assholes.
Hey,
now Delta to the hallway.
Know what? You're fucked.
Oh shit!
Let's get some money. 55 E91C1C 59. We can always loot the money.
Look at us now.
Back in the samurai days, we'd place ads in this thing looking for background dancers.
Looks like you weren't the only ones with bright ideas.
It was a veritable gold mine of women.
Motherfucker! You're a bitch! You're fucked now!
I'll help.
No. Is this maybe something above me? Okay, it's really somewhere totally else.
Incoming!
Candy ass bitch! Show yourself!
Oh, that's just okay.
I
like to go the don't kill first approach. But these guys. I really have no problem killing them all. 100 million? Not that much. I mean, except for if now in 2077 America means something else, and it's, for example, without California, Texas, and what else? Okay, this looks like...
Cuffers. Classic. Can't go wrong.
Man, that's dark.
Except these are solid steel, not softcore plastic kind. Even if you come here on your own, gunning to become a star, there's no guarantee you're ever getting out.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Fight of an era. Well, it's not me who's fighting, so...
Think I'm scared of you?
Really? Wanna piss me off? Okay. They're doing, that's not okay. You might have gone the wrong way in life sometime. Maybe they did, but this is just, that's unacceptable. I mean,
gutted out all her implants, and why stop there? Took a few internal organs while they were at it.
How so very resourceful.
Scavs. No matter how many you stamp out, there'll always be more crawling around somewhere.
91C1C91. I don't know if you can get the other ones.
Figure you've made their acquaintance.
Afraid so.
Okay, more technical ability, which I don't have at the moment.
I hate this place.
What that's thing. Okay, then let's breach protocol. What do we want? I guess the ice pick. Oh, I can't start with it. 55 ED 5.
We don't have to stand outside.
1, 2, 3.
That sucks so much.
No, I hate that everyone here.
Oh, I've turned it off. That's good. Very good. Maybe I can hear something, which is why I went the silent way here.
What do you need?
I'm not messing around. I hope she's dead, right? Okay. Oh man. Oh, let's check in. Get some money out of this. C55 ones. One's C. Double money? Oh, yes, that's more, even more money. That's nice. I guess we should call this. We begin today with a look at the local news. Our Osaka Corp has signed a.
Oh, come on!
Professors and students now have the option to acquire our Osaka Oghu as a cognitive implant on loan.
No, I'm not in any way, shape, or form regretting shooting these guys like this. Ah, there. Oh, that's just dead again.
Thank you.
The stuff I don't need I can sell, so getting as much as you can is never a bad thing, to be honest. Okay, since we're over the 30 minute mark, which I haven't even found. Oh, I got new perk points. And maybe. I know what. Just more damage. Seems good. So, I want to thank you very much, and I hope to see you again next one. Bye-bye.